Good to see you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for having us. Love.
Yes.
Yeah.
I love her too.
Oh man.
Thank you all for being here.
We're having a great show.
It's going to be exciting.
The people are going to love you. They really are. So
we got to go. You know.
Don't pressure me.
Okay.
All right. Well, we'll see.
From Nashville, Tennessee, it's the Dino Show. Appearing tonight, Second Mile, and Denver and the Mile High Orchestra. And now, please welcome Dino and Cheryl Kartsonakis.
Happy music.
Happy.
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 Happy. Guys, happy.
I like happy music.
Oh.
Denver, how you doing?
I'm happy. I'm happy.
Hey, you know what? Where was it? Kokomo's?
No, Okemos.
Okemos,
Michigan.
Michigan. You know where that is?
Never heard of
Listen,
it.
Listen, we play the big towns.
I know.
And they told us that that's where they created the happy face.
The happy face.
Happy face created in
That's life-changing, Okemos. Dino, really. I got to tell you something. I was in Bismarck, North Dakota just a while back, another very big town out there.
And
they, right outside of the town, they have the world's largest fiberglass dairy cow. This thing is like 80 feet
Are
long.
Are you serious?
It's up on this small mountain. It's just life-changing.
I have a question. I have a question.
Yeah.
Life-changing.
Why?
Well, it's North Dakota, bro. I'm not quite sure.
Hey, guys, how are you? Thanks for joining us. We didn't need to ignore you, but we like you as part of this show. You know, you're listening in, and we love every week you come. You know what we do often, and I think it's a wonderful thing that we can do this. We showcase new artists.
We love doing this.
And you know what happens when we do showcase them? You folks respond tremendously, and it helps their ministry, their career, and that's what this is all about.
That's right.
To support each other, right? I mean, how did you get started?
Well,
I got started with you, Dino. Oh, I mean, not through me, though. No, you were established where you met us. Trust me.
Blessing for us.
Well, thank you. Really thank you so much.
Being a part of your wonderful ministry.
Thank you.
Wonderful
thank you.
Show.
Thank
Likewise.
You. That's great.
We love you.
Did you
we
read that, or was that?
No, I made that up off the top of my head.
Right? All right, that was sincere then. Well, on this show we have Cheryl. Pay attention.
Okay,
on this show we have.
Thank you, Dino. I was looking at
Cheryl,
this red suit.
Second Mile is the group. Oh,
yes,
you're gonna love them. They're awesome.
They are exciting.
Yeah, they really
and
are.
They are a new group, and we're so thrilled to get to showcase them.
But before we do. We always like to have Denver kind of get this show rolling, and again, more happy music. What are you going to play?
Well, I'll tell you, this is actually the very first song that Denver and the Mile High Orchestra ever recorded 8 years ago when we were getting our start.
All right.
It's called Act the Scat.
Okay.
All right.
Let's go for it.
Yeah. Come on now, here we go.
They're black and white, oh yeah, like the wrong and right. Well, there can't ever be any in between. Like the master's face, oh my, covered by his grace. Well, one is filled with life, the other's a very real, real thing. And it took my whole life for me to finally see that God doesn't care who it is that I claim I'll ever be. Who I am lies inside every choice that I made. So who are you? Who are you today? Can you act the scat? Come on, tell me now, can you do that? When the music starts to play, can your melody swing? You always sing in flat harmonic. Tell me, tell me, cat, tell me. Can you act the scat? Don't let it take your whole life for you to finally see that God doesn't care who it is that you claim you'll ever be. Who you are lies inside every choice that you made. So who are you? Who are you today? Can you act the scat? not mute when the music starts to play. Can your melody swing? Are you always singing flat? Come on and tell me, cat. Whoa, man, this song is fat. Tell me, can you act the scat? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Come on, fellas.
You know, even though this is a new group, oh, what you got there?
What?
What is that?
Djembe, it's called. Actually, they're going to use this instrument on the first number.
They are?
And yeah, we're kind of real sentimental about this group because our daughter, Cherie,
yes,
has been such a great friend, and Carrie's been such a great friend to Cherie
and
for
buddy.
Many years,
yes,
and still are. So she's part of this group, and we're really excited to present them to you.
Did you know that I taught her Sunday school when she was in the fifth grade?
No, I did not. All right. She must be smart.
She's
when it comes
brilliant.
To the word.
Okay. She's brilliant.
All right, so let's introduce them.
So they are a new group. And yet, each individual has received great acclaim and praise, and including former lead vocalist for the Gaither Vocal Band.
Who?
That would be Buddy Mullins.
What group?
The Gaither Vocal Band.
Oh, okay.
You know them.
Yeah,
you
I do.
Them.
Well, let's get them to sing.
Let's
okay?
do. And here's their wonderful new project.
Second Mile Vertical. It's called
Vertical. And here great they vocal. Are. Please enjoy Second Mile.
There's a story to be told. In the crashing of the ocean, there's a power that no man ever holds. All the stars in the heavens decorate your handiwork like a mighty choir. They've come to celebrate your word. Don't let me miss the glory. Don't let me miss the praise. All creation sing to the honor of your name. Don't let me miss the wonder. Faithful, you will find the greatness of the God above. In the prayer of the righteous, in the beauty of your grace, in a brand new morning's mercy, all your memories of my sin are now erased. Don't let me miss the glory. Don't let me miss the praise. All creation sing to the honor of your name. Don't let me miss the wonder. Don't let me miss the grand design. Don't let me miss your Marine.
Make a joyful shout to God, all the earth. Sing out the honor of his name. Make his praise glorious. Say to God, how awesome are your works. Through the greatness of your power, your enemies shall submit themselves to you. And all the earth shall worship you and sing praises to you. They shall sing praises to your name. Come and see the works of God. He is awesome in his doing toward the sons of men. He turned the sea into dry land and they went through the river on foot. There we rejoice in him. He rules by his power forever and his eyes observe the nations. Oh, bless our God.
You guys, what a wonderful sound. Great arrangement and the Spirit of God. Yeah. I mean, we just sense the Holy Spirit just singing through you.
Really. You know what? I have to talk to this sweet girl right here. Carrie, I have a thank you. You were so good to Cherie. You may or may not have known that our daughter was stricken with multiple sclerosis, but this is her best friend since fifth grade. Mm-hmm. And you were just right there with her every minute. You stood by her. Now I'm going to cry. I just want to say thank you. I want to say thank you so much because you've always been, you've always been one of my babies, but you're a grown-up with your babies now. But I appreciate you and your precious mom and dad who helped and stood with her. I love you very much.
Yeah, we love you very much. And I want to just say, I need to give a praise report after this because people have been praying for Cherie, and we're standing here today, all of us, and to say that Cherie has no trace of multiple sclerosis.
That's right.
She's been healed by the power of God.
That's about the praise
and
the glory.
That's the glory. And that song was just for her.
Awesome. I'll scoot back over here. Whew. You guys
all
get
right.
together. Now, we haven't even introduced this
beautiful
girl. I like
your piano style. Very, very nice. Nice.
We love you so much.
This is Channing Ellis.
Okay, Channing.
Okay.
And this young man that was playing that djembe.
Yes,
djembe. Justin Miller.
Uh-huh.
And then, of course, you know Carrie.
Yes.
And I kind of go along with her.
Yes.
Buddy. Carrie and Buddy
Mullins. And this is Donnie Henderson.
And Donnie.
What is God doing? I mean, you're traveling, and you guys have been singing for a very long time. I know you have.
Yes.
And I think after all these years, I think you finally found the group. This is it right here. You know what I'm saying?
I know that.
Yeah, I can tell. You know, you work very well together. But what is God doing right now in out there in the field? I mean, what are you experiencing?
For us, what we're seeing when we go into churches everywhere, and when we sing in concerts and everything, is we're seeing a real hunger for worship, like never before.
Really, huh?
And even though we're out doing concerts, we really involve the audience, and we want them to be a part
that's
of
good.
It, because that's. We're just seeing a real hunger for the Lord and for true, authentic worship.
Well, I would say every church in America should have you because of that, because you bring work. You know, the secret, people ask, well, how can I receive a miracle? I believe the secret to receiving a miracle is placing your sight, worshiping Jesus.
Right.
That's right.
Giving him all the honor. I mean, praise him before the miracle even done. You know, say, thank you, Lord, for the miracle. Cherie, let me tell you. What did Cherie say when you first went to the hospital?
She's,
I don't know if you heard this, Carrie, but listen to this.
First, when I walked in to see her, I said, honey, how are you? Because, you know, I'm a mom. My heart was breaking. And she said, Mom, let me tell you, God did not do this to me. He does not put sickness and disease on
That's
people.
Right.
But, Mom. He's going to get glory from her.
Yeah.
And I mean, from that day forward, he has been getting glory from her miracle.
Amen.
She began to stand and pray.
Amen.
And Now she is healed.
Yeah, praise God. It's just, I was going to ask, if someone wants to get you for their church, yes. I just thought of this. Why don't we give them the opportunity to contact you? How do they do that?
The easiest way is through our website.
Okay, what is
that? SecondMileOnline.com.
Say it again.
www.secondmileonline.com. That's all spelled out.
Okay, great.
And there's all kinds of contact information and ways to get in touch with
Very
us.
Very good.
I don't want to move past them. You were talking about miracles and worship.
Yes.
And a lot of people will say, just like you said, how come I can't get a miracle, get out of the situation? I go to church and worship, but what we're experiencing in churches and what we're trying to convey is that worship is not just coming to church and singing these great songs, and that's a part of worship, but worship is living out following Christ in your life and how
Amen.
You live and how you treat the poor
Amen.
And the needy and the elderly and the orphaned. And the reason I mention that is we represent a really great organization called Hope for the World Albania. I'm sure you guys are familiar
okay.
with it.
Yes.
Buddy's
mom
and daddy.
Yes.
Your parents, yes.
And we want to be a part of what God is doing, not just in America,
Amen.
But around the world. And,
now,
and that's what real worship
we
is.
We know a little about it, but can you share that? What is your function in this group, in this situation?
We go around and represent, what our function is we go around and represent the children of the orphanages in Albania. There are 9 different orphanages that Hope for the World has, and we represent those children. There's over 400 children there that they presently have, and there's more coming every day.
Yeah, so listen, that's great. We have a story, but we can't say it right now because time is so short, but we know what that's like. To be a part of a ministry helping children.
Absolutely.
But you've got to sing us this next song. Is it on this album?
Matter of fact, it goes perfect with this.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
We are the children of God.
All right. Once again, please welcome Second Mile.
Father, we love you. Oh, yeah.
You know, Cheryl, what you shared with Carrie was very, very sweet, very, very tender. And the best part, of course, is that Cherie has received her healing.
Yes,
and
absolutely.
What God did for Cherie, He can do for you.
That's right.
And that is the truth.
Amen. That's through faith. You know that anything is possible through faith, Dino? Anything. You see, faith isn't anything that you can see or touch, but you know it in your heart. I was given this little booklet, and it says, faith is what keeps trying when others have given up. It keeps you believing in the goodness of others and helps you find it. Faith is trusting in the power greater than yourself. We only can trust in ourselves. We can fail. But the power greater than ourselves is our Almighty God. And knowing that the power will carry you through anything, sickness, problems, diseases, your children may be on drugs, maybe you just had an abortion, and you just don't know how to get through. It's caught you, and your heart is breaking. Faith will get you through.
Yes. You know, our pastor in Brands, Missouri, is Keith Moore.
Yes.
Pastor Keith Moore. And he just teaches such wonderful, rich knowledge that we get from the Word through him.
Lord.
And about faith.
Yes.
And, of course, we're a faith-believing church.
Yes,
you know,
we
and
are.
God has done some marvelous things in our church, Faith Life Church. And Pastor would say, to have faith, but then rest in your faith.
Yes.
And trust that God will take care of the rest.
That's right.
That's hard for some of us to just rest in our faith.
Well, we want to give it to God and take it right back.
And, you know, and force it.
And try to make it
ourselves
work.
Happen. Yeah.
But faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the Word of God. Mm-hmm. And then once you've been nourished by this Word.
Yes.
Then if you give it to God and rest in your faith and stand on His promises,
amen,
then you'll see your miracle. You will see what your heart desires the most. Sometimes it takes a little time of standing.
Yes. And you know, Cheryl,
you get your healing.
One of these days, there's going to be no more sickness.
That's
we won't have to pray for healing.
No.
We see the Lord. And
he
all of His power and all of His glory.
Yes.
When that rapture takes place, I mean, let's talk about an event. And it's going to be glorious. Speaking about heaven, you know, a lot of people are focusing on that right now because Jesus is coming soon.
Yes, He is.
We see the signs all around us. His coming is very soon. And the wonderful thing about that is that when we get to heaven, I believe we're going to just sit at the apostles' feet. And we're going to still be taught. I feel we're going to still be enriched by the glory of God.
Amen.
Don't you believe that?
Yes, I do. And to be able just to sit at the feet of Jesus or worship Him continually, that's what we'll be doing.
As a matter of fact, I'm going to end the show with that song that Dottie Rambo wrote, Behold the Lamb.
Oh, yes.
Still, one of the most requested songs we're going to play. Because it speaks about the coming of the Lord, that someday we're going to gather around the throne of God. Like you said, Cheryl.
Yes.
We're going to bow down before Him. We're going to worship Him and exalt Him as King of Kings. And Lord of Lords.
Amen. Please.
Okay, honey.
Enjoy Behold the Lamb.